Finally tonight here, Bob Newhart, one of a kind.
Mr. Bob Newhart!
Bob Newhart was an accountant before turning to comedy.
You found a shell on the beach. You think that's unusual? Do you, Willie, finding a shell on the beach? What's the matter? Doesn't it sound like the ocean when you hold it up to your ear, Willie?
His deadpan delivery and kind, gentle way, making him one of the most popular TV stars of his generation.
You're sending us 80 tons of leaves? Is that right, Walt?
His stand-up skits pretending to talk to others were legendary, playing an air traffic controller who's lost control.
Pan American 715. You haven't seen United 209 up there anywhere, have you?
I never really thought of comedy as a career. People have always been saying, gee, you're funny, you think funny, that's funny what you said, and just decided I was going to give it a try and see what happened. And
that's a frequent guest on Late Night, guest hosting The Tonight Show with Johnny Carson 87 times.
He's a good friend. Would you welcome Mr. Bob Newhart? Do we have to do a commercial? Can we come back and follow up on this? Because I won't be here, but...
His TV shows were incredible hits.
Hello.
First in the 70s, The Bob Newhart Show.
Good morning, Dr. Hartley.
Playing a psychologist in Chicago.
I feel so good, I'm going to take the afternoon off.
Then in the 80s, an innkeeper on the show Newhart. The series ending often called one of the most memorable in TV history. Making the whole series just a dream.
I was an innkeeper in this... crazy little town in Vermont.
He made generations laugh, playing opposite Will Ferrell in Elf.
Buddy, I think there's something I probably should tell you. I learned something about comedy, that one of the functions of comedy is to help people get past a difficult time and move on with their life.
I feel very good about my career. One of the greatest sounds in the world is laughter. And I fell in love with it the first time I heard it. And 60 years later, I was still doing it.
He was a gift. We'll see you at 10 p.m. Eastern. Former President Donald Trump takes the stage. 10 p.m. Eastern. We hope you'll turn to ABC. Good night.
Thank you for making World News Tonight with David Muir, America's Most Wanted.